Hello everyone, this is Nikhil Garwal, working as a junior doctor at Jan Swasthya Sahyog Ganiyari. Soon after internship, I wish to get a place where I can help people, as in people who are really in need of health. And also I wanted to learn few of the basic clinical emergencies which I was lacking at, and it all came along with platform like Rural Hospital Network and few of my seniors who really helped me to being aware of the places where I can explore. Knowing about the social determinants, as in poverty, delays, the myths associated with the illnesses at the family level, something which we have never been taught of, which takes the shape of a serious illness presenting later, and then it's something which is difficult to be dealt with. So maybe that's what something which motivated me to go into rural health. Basically, the balance which I've been getting between the community health visits, the mobile clinics at the sub-centers, and also the secondary cum tertiary treatment which we are offering, which have been offered here to the patients, those who are coming from the village health programs. Thinking that most of the patients or the people coming here would be illiterate, and it's difficult to teach them, difficult to make them compliant to medicines, and difficult to get in touch for the follow-up. But I hope a better communication with them on the visits, the frequent visits, can really sort it out. So that is something which can be overcome. For working in a rural health setup, you don't need to be a family medicine practitioner or preventive aspects. You don't have to be thinking like that. Maybe any doctor working as in Ayurveda, as in MBBS, or at any stage of life, can anytime whenever they feel can join and contribute to it's a more of a social service to the people who are in really need of health. So yeah, that's all. Thank you.